Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It is Tuesday afternoon. Apparently summer is here and we've just missed spring out altogether. And here are today's notices coming to you live from my deck chair. First of all, massive thank you and well done to everybody who took part in the Boys and Girls versus Beaks Fives competition yesterday. It looked like a great event and so fantastic to see so many of you out there. Into House Fives is going to take place on Saturday the 28th of April, starting at 9:15 at Eton. That's for under 13s and under 14s. Into House Fives. Investment Club. If you're an investment club, you need to meet Mr. Slyper at Winton at 5:30 to drive to Eton. That's, I guess, today. Hollyport Young Scientists. Is it Young Scientists this afternoon? Is that
yes,
on a Wednesday?
It is, yeah.
Hollyport Young Scientists will be launching the Alka-Seltzer rocket from SL6 3LE launch pad. The weather offer says that the conditions are perfect for a successful launch. So science, Young Scientists, get there this afternoon. Sixth form, design engineering course careers. 8 spaces for the Land Rover Bartech Day with Eton's design schools on 14th June are now full. The students going are Tiago, Henry, Francesca, Lucas, Kai, Gil, Russell, Tabani, and there is a waiting list. So please get on the waiting list if you are not on the list. Finally, sixth form and year 10 students, there is a talk at Eton on Thursday evening by Tristan Gooley, who is a natural navigator and international best-selling author. Natural navigation is the art of finding your way by reading the natural environment rather than man-made technologies such as a compass or a sat-nav, and Tristan will be talking about his trips across the Atlantic in small aircrafts and yachts using this technique. Details of the timings are on the Google form, which you need to complete by 5:30 today if you wish to attend. Now then, what else do I have to tell you about? I think the main thing for me today it's lovely and warm, and you're going to be running around a lot this afternoon, so drink loads of water, take time in the shade. I would say this is warm enough to burn. My big shiny forehead is already going pink. Tomorrow is going to be even hotter, so as of this morning I do not require you to wear your blazers or jackets. I think that can go for the rest of the week. However, if you're wearing a jumper, then you've got to have a jacket on. If you're taking your jacket off, it's not so you can have a jumper instead, it's so that you can just wear shirts. Shirt stay tucked in, please. We'll review that at the end of the week. It's going to be cooler next week, so we'll probably go back to normal uniform next week. Don't get burnt. Drink lots of water. Oscar, how important is it to drink lots of water if you're running around in the sunshine, would you say?
Very important.
Can you act out what happens if you don't?
Yeah, it sort of goes like this.
Very good. That's what happened to Oscar this time last year. That was good. Yeah, good round of applause. So have a lovely afternoon, everybody. Enjoy it. I'll see you same time tomorrow. Take care. Bye.